Jedi. Face me.
Justice,
I rush to defend.
GG. Some more chain feeds, Pog. Okay. I'm AFK. You guys don't want to play it. I refuse to play with people who don't give effort. It's not worth my time. Just no effort from these idiots. Just no fucking effort whatsoever, bro. Just sad to play these games. Literally no one has talked or said anything all game. And before you guys say, like, oh, they don't speak English, Mason, they don't speak English. Okay, talk in Spanish to each other then. I've never complained about someone talking in Spanish on my team. I've never been like, yo, you're speaking Spanish? Shut the fuck up, Peruvian. Shut the fuck up, Peruvian. Shut the fuck up, Peruvian. I've never said that. I don't care. That's a lie. Nope. Even when Matthew is literally the most talkative Peruvian in the world. This guy does not shut the fuck up for 5 seconds. He literally doesn't talk at all. He literally never shuts up. And even for Matthew, I don't say it. Maybe learn Spanish? How is that relevant to anything I'm saying? I'm saying they don't talk in English, and if they don't want to talk in English, that's okay. They can type in English, and they can also talk in Spanish to their Spanish teammates. I've never muted someone for talking in Spanish. I've never said, shut the fuck up, stop talking in Spanish. Never said any of this shit. I don't care if they, like, I just want them to fucking talk and give a fuck about the game. Do you speak any other language than English? No, I don't. And I don't care.